Vitamin B12 isn't just another nutrient. It's a life-sustaining powerhouse. It fuels your blood, sharpens your brain, and guards your nervous system. Yet millions suffer from low B12 without realizing it, blaming their symptoms on stress, aging, or just being tired. Here's the reality. Your body screams for B12 when levels drop, but the warning signs are often misread. Crushing fatigue that coffee won't fix. Nerve damage that begins as tingling in your hands and feet. Memory lapses, mood swings, or even unexplained heart palpitations. Left unchecked, these small symptoms can spiral into severe health consequences. The good news? B12 deficiency is treatable, and many symptoms are reversible. In this guide, you'll discover the 8 critical red flags you shouldn't ignore, plus exactly how to test, treat, and regain your energy. Because fatigue, brain fog, and nerve issues aren't normal, they're your body's cry for help. 1. Extreme fatigue and weakness. One of the most common and debilitating signs of a B12 deficiency is extreme fatigue and weakness. If you constantly feel exhausted, no matter how much you sleep, this could be a major red flag. Vitamin B12 plays a crucial role in producing red blood cells, which are responsible for delivering oxygen to your body's tissues. When B12 levels are too low, your body struggles to make enough healthy red blood cells, leading to poor oxygen circulation. As a result, your cells are deprived of the energy they need, leaving you feeling chronically sluggish, weak, and unable to power through daily activities. What makes B12-related fatigue different from ordinary tiredness is that it doesn't improve with rest. Even after a full night's sleep, you may still wake up feeling drained. Additionally, because B12 deficiency can disrupt red blood cell production, it often mimics symptoms of anemia, yet it isn't always detected in standard blood tests. If you're constantly exhausted despite adequate rest, a B12 deficiency could be the hidden culprit. 2. Brain fog and memory lapses. Forgetfulness and mental confusion aren't always just signs of aging. They could signal a B12 deficiency. This vitamin is essential for maintaining healthy nerve cells and optimal brain function. When B12 levels drop too low, it disrupts the communication between brain cells, leading to brain fog, frequent memory lapses, and difficulty concentrating. In severe cases, these symptoms can be mistaken for early dementia or other cognitive disorders, delaying proper treatment. Research shows that long-term B12 deficiency is linked to a higher risk of neurodegenerative diseases, such as Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. The good news? If detected early, replenishing B12 levels can reverse cognitive symptoms, restoring mental clarity and sharpness. If you've been struggling with unexplained forgetfulness or fuzzy thinking, a B12 deficiency could be the hidden cause. 3. Numbness and tingling. Pins and needles. A strange prickling or pins and needles sensation in your hands, feet, or legs could be a warning sign of nerve damage due to B12 deficiency. This vitamin is crucial for maintaining the myelin sheath, a protective layer around nerves that ensures proper signal transmission. Without enough B12, nerves deteriorate, leading to numbness, tingling, or even balance problems. This symptom often starts subtly, but can progress to permanent nerve damage if left untreated. Unlike temporary numbness from sitting too long, B12-related tingling persists and worsens over time. If you're experiencing unexplained nerve sensations, testing your B12 levels could provide answers. 4. Mood swings and depression. Feeling unusually irritable, anxious, or depressed. Your mood may be suffering from a B12 deficiency. This vitamin is involved in producing serotonin and dopamine, the brain's key feel-good chemicals. Low B12 levels can disrupt this balance, leading to mood swings, depression, and even personality changes. Studies have found that people with B12 deficiency are at higher risk for depression and may not respond as well to standard antidepressants. Correcting the deficiency can significantly improve mood and emotional stability, proving that sometimes mental health struggles have a nutritional root cause. 5. Pale or yellowish skin. A pale or slightly yellow tint to your skin, known as jaundice, can be a visible clue of B12 deficiency. When red blood cells break down due to insufficient B12, they release a pigment called bilirubin, which gives the skin a yellowish hue. This is often accompanied by weakness and fatigue, as the body struggles with poor oxygen delivery. This symptom is easily overlooked or mistaken for other conditions, like liver problems. If your complexion looks unusually pale or yellow, Especially alongside fatigue, it's worth checking your B12 levels. 6. Glossitis and mouth ulcers. A sore, red, or swollen tongue, glossitis, and frequent mouth ulcers can be surprising signs of B12 deficiency. The vitamin is essential for maintaining healthy mucous membranes, and low levels can lead to painful inflammation, burning sensations, or even changes in taste. Some people with B12 deficiency develop beefy red tongues or experience a tingling feeling in the mouth. Since these oral symptoms are often misdiagnosed, checking B12 levels can be crucial for proper treatment. 7. Vision problems. Blurred or disturbed vision may occur in severe B12 deficiency due to optic nerve damage. The vitamin is vital for nerve function, and its deficiency can lead to vision changes, light sensitivity, or even blind spots over time. If eye exams rule out other causes, a B12 deficiency could be the hidden culprit. Early intervention can prevent permanent vision damage. 8. Heart palpitations and shortness of breath. When B12 deficiency leads to low red blood cell production, your heart has to work harder to pump oxygen, causing palpitations, dizziness, or breathlessness, even with mild exertion. This symptom is often mistaken for anxiety or heart disease, but correcting B12 levels can restore normal heart function in many cases. B12 deficiency is often misdiagnosed or overlooked because its symptoms mimic other conditions. If you're experiencing fatigue, brain fog, nerve issues, or mood changes, testing your B12 levels could be life-changing. The good news? Early detection and treatment can reverse most symptoms, helping you regain energy, clarity, and overall health.